How you guys doing? Well, just want to say thanks for tuning in to my YouTube channel. Pretty awesome that you guys are doing that. Appreciate it a lot. And I'm Chris Egnoto.
Check out this awesome caterpillar, guys. Now, you see how you got the red on black and the white? See those highly contrasting colorations? That coloration represents that he's toxic. And he has a wonderful defense mechanism. If you look at the spikes on the tubercles and stuff, those are like little glass test tubes. When you touch it, it breaks and the toxic liquid comes out. See him jerking his head? So if you start to touch it, you'll get spiked. Oh, it's windy. But isn't that an awesome caterpillar, guys? I gotta try to get some footage of him later. Get some good photos. So this looks like elm that the caterpillars are feeding on. This perhaps might be a type of elm, I'm not entirely sure. But see how the leaf starts lower on one side of the leaf stem than the other side? That's a characteristic of elm. Okay? It's a rough textured leaf. But check it out, all the exoskeletons of these previous caterpillars that were on here. Just tons of them. And then there's thousand of them up there.
So here are some shots I got of the Mourning Cloak butterfly chrysalis. Really cool looking.
Okay, here's the cocoon of the chrysalis, hollow. There's a little door on it on the side. Okay, so here's the beautiful Mourning Cloak butterfly. That black spiky caterpillar I'd found and was filming, that's what he turned into. He came out of that cocoon. Look at the beautiful hairs on this one butterfly. Those beautiful hairs. That's beautiful. There he goes. He's gone.
So there's a fine example of checking your food before your expiration date. That fly is not sitting there, I'm sure you can see. Those are the legs of a goldenrod spider. What type of crab spider? Blends right in.